बोलिए।
हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू फॉर टुडेस मैच?
आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड। लास्ट टाइम वी लॉस्ट आवर फर्स्ट मैच बाय 1 पॉइंट एंड देन वी कुड नेवर रिकवर फ्रॉम दैट 1 पॉइंट थिंग एंड सो बट वी हैव मेट ऑल द फाइटर्स, दे आर वेरी एक्साइटेड, दे आर वेरी प्रिपेयर्ड एंड यू नो एंड पुट अप अ गुड शो। Not really. I think all the fighters are from Haryana, or most of them are from Haryana, and they did very well in the Khelo India Sports also, the school games, and I think it's a very sporting state. But there is no. I mean, team is a team. Whichever team, whichever fighter, like we've got foreign fighters as well, so they're all Haryana Sultans now.
So any changes you have done in this season, like in a sense of strategy?
I think in the last season also the best strategy is to go there and enjoy yourself, you know, have a good game. Winning and losing is a part of sport, so that doesn't matter as long as you give it a good shot. We had a great following the first season. Let's see this season. Last time it was in Delhi. So for Haryana Sultans, I think a lot of people turned up. But this time it's in Maharashtra, so I hope the same happens with Mumbai, the Mumbai team. And whenever the sport goes anywhere, the local team should be supported well, and that's what like call home and away games. So yeah, I'm very excited.
Do you have any training of MMA?
I have done MMA for about 6 to 8 months for a movie called Do Lafzon Ki Kahani. It's a very tough sport. It's very tough. Nani yaad aa jati. Okay, bye.